Sir, sir.
Where are we?
I'm still writing.
Oh.
Have you noticed that I'm getting the rooms right and the places right?
I don't know. What's wrong with you? Sir, where are we?
I anticipated that question somehow. I don't know why.
I don't know.
We are at Resorts World at Sea playing
Kenosha's.
Watch me play.
Now I'm watching myself. You're going way too fast.
I can't slow it down. I got no choice.
Look at this. I'm videoing and I didn't get one number.
Well,
that's gonna show.
Welcome, England.
But it's the first morning of our cruise, and we figured out how to make our little in-room espressos, which neither of us drink espresso, but that's another story. And we got a weird, not having rain or anything.
What happened last night on this deck?
Okay, so picture this.
Yes.
We're sitting quietly enjoying the humid, balmy night. It's mysterious. We're hearing this ship quietly rumble along, and all of a sudden, Case goes, what? You're having a conniption? Are you fainting? Is this it? And he goes, no, something was crawling on my foot.
Yeah.
And so we moved some furniture around, and what did we find?
What
but
do
I would
find?
Say about...
He was a sailor. He had a little sailor uniform on.
A 2-inch black, kind of cockroachy, kind of beetle-y thing that had been crawling on Grace's foot.
It was a palmetto bug, I think.
Yes, we think it might have been a palmetto bug from since we left Florida. But it kind of ended the evening because he kind of just sat where he felt like sitting and we didn't want to visit. And he was Cuban, so we couldn't speak.
He was drinking,
yes.
Smoking a cigar, and he had a little sailor suit on.
He said, say hello to my little friend.
Man.
And that was the end, so. But he's gone this morning, so we're happy. Cucaracha, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque le falta, porque no tiene, la dos patitas de atrás. La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque le falta, porque no tiene, la dos patitas de atrás. En la tierra del mariachi, del sombrero la
that thing is.
That's the strudel part.
Oh, good point. I forgot what I ordered the water for.
So, well, we're doing our art class at sea. We're mixing our acrylics.
Yeah. Now, if you wanted to dull it color,
Sir.
Well, hello.
Hello, where are we?
We're in the Starlight Club.
Oh my God, you got it right.
Playing Binjo.
Binjo.
Oh, I didn't get that right.
Binjo.
Binjo. See if we win at Binjo.
We are looking for top or bottom. Okay, so we're using all the numbers and all the letters, and you should be on the orange card, okay? So it's good.
Same time
tomorrow afternoon.
Sir,
okay,
we have
so
it.
Please come again. The more tickets
Bingo.
You buy, the bigger the jackpot.
97 okay. bucks, but I got the full cover.
Yeah, thank you very much. Enjoy your
Got our money back.
Enjoy
we played for free.
Sir.
Well, hello.
Hello, where are we?
On the balcony of our lovely penthouse suite.
So what happened?
What I wasn't expecting was almost 4,000 more per person, which is what it ended up being for the particular date we wanted to go. If we wanted to wait until November...
I love this story, but you wanted bingo, right?
Yes, but...
Okay, thank
yes.
you. Thank you so much. Bye-bye now.
And wait, we had one
No, there, no, that's all you're going to say.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do with it all. What
looks good? What does the little small boy say today?
I haven't asked him.
Table for two by the window.
On formal night.
On formal night.
Yes.
And you can't see out the window.
No.
But we're happy to be at the window.
And it certainly was an easy table to get, wasn't it?
You don't like nobody's cooking but mine. Get up in the morning.
Take that picture.
Slice that, sir. I'm slicing beef tenderloin that I'm slicing with butter. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Well, lobster. Hello. Your mama.
Don't tell nobody that I tried to be tough. I just got a man so hard to fill up. So keep on eating. Keep on eating. Keep on eating, baby, till you get out now. Oh, play now, Mr. Charlie.
So.
Well, hello.
What are we doing?
We're still gambling at Keno.
Yeah.
Keno machines. We've been playing these two machines for 3.5 hours.
Yep.
$97 I won at Bingo.
Bingo.
And we've been hitting and hitting, and Craig's lost most of his, all of his. I cashed out, gave him some money, and he got that one up to 2,600 quarters.
Yep.
On cashed out winnings for weeks.
Uh-oh. What's happening here?
Sir?
What's happening, sir?
We're having breakfast.
Where are we?
We're in our room.
What time is it?
10:02.
10 to what?
10 to your own business.
Oh.
It's almost 3 a.m.
3 a.m.? Mm. And we are having a breakfast because we decided how wonderful to have a breakfast for late night snack.
After we won in gambling.
Uh-oh.
After we won in gambling, like we've already said before.
Uh-oh.
On Kino winnings. But let me look. Let me show you. A little sourdough.